Good morning, guys. So, yes, today is Friday. It is October 7th, I think it is. I don't know. I'm getting over this cold. What's going on? I'm getting over this cold, thank God, because I wasn't having it. I was not having this cold. Like, honestly, I was over it, and not feeling good is horrible. Like, everyone, the whole week. But I feel a little better, thank God, and I've been drinking a lot of tea. Which I should start doing honestly without getting sick. I should really start drinking tea and just like taking my lime, my vitamins. And I have vitamin C because I'm low on my vitamins. The pills, the doctor gave me the pills. But it's time to get serious because this is not it. All right. The coughing, the hot heat flashes, not it. So yeah, anyways, I got my coffee I made at home. It's in a Starbucks cup, but it's not Starbucks coffee. No shade. It is Folgers mixed with Dunkin' Donuts. When I tell you chef's kiss, chef's kiss, like chef's kiss. But I'm not doing much today. I think it's actually better. I'm not doing much today. I think today I'm going to go to the mall. I had to go to Zara to get an outfit for this weekend. It's my cousin's surprise party, so I want to go to Zara. But the Zara where I'm at, like close to where I live, is trash. Like, it's nothing there. The collection is trash. And the lines be hella long. I don't know why, but it's hella long. So I don't know if I want to go to the city, but ooh, driving in the city on a Friday or any day is horrible. I'm like, ooh, I need gas. I need gas. Yep, sure do. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I love my new subbies. For those who are supporting and DM me and actually likes the videos and comments, thank you so much. Like, I appreciate you guys, and you guys are chef's kiss.
All for 16 passenger. This is G5. No, this not a challenger.
All right, guys. So I'm getting a new freaking tire because I had a nail on my tire. So yeah. Alright guys, so I'm back in the car, but I'm getting my tire changed because I had a nail. Oh, my hair looks crazy. We're not gonna pay attention to my hair because I'm doing it myself later, so I don't know. But no, I had a nail on my tire, so as I'm driving, oh my God, my hair looks crazy. The problems of being natural is when your hair sweats. Your hair sweats, like this is crazy. I gotta wash my hair. But anyways, guys, so I was driving and I'm like, why is my car going like this? Like, why do I feel like I'm lopsided? And I had a nail in my tire for 2 days now. And I didn't know until just now when he like spun the vehicle, I mean the tire, and I'm like, oh, a big nail. That'll do it. So I'm getting a change right now. Of course, spending money I don't wanna spend, of course. Of course, what's new? You get money to spend it, but it's okay because I'm blessed, okay? So tires are important. I don't mind spending. Bought some stuff in the beauty supply store, and I'm vlogging on my phone because I don't have my camera right now. But I bought some stuff. So I bought some hair. I use this hair when I braid my hair, and I'm gonna show you guys what style I want to do. And I might vlog myself doing it, but I feel like I'm gonna look stupid. So yeah, but so yeah, so I may vlog it. I don't know. Oh, when it's done, I don't know. But anyways, let me get this new tire, get something to eat because I am hungry. I want a salad so bad, or I might just make dinner tonight. So yeah, I got my tire. Everything's good. All right. All right, that's a new one, right?
We make sure that.
Tell you the phone call I just received. Like, when you do so good to others and you're always pure and you're always yourself and you remain yourself and stay true to yourself and who you are and you put God first, things would align for you that you would never imagine. And it's so important to really surround yourself with people who I wouldn't say have the same mindset as you, but people who want more for themselves, people who are hungry, people who are determined, people who don't mind putting you onto great things and go-getters, and people who take life and look at it as a positive thing. When you surround yourself with negative, you become negative. So always surround yourself with people who have more or want more for themselves, because it's going to only push you to do your big one. And I'm so happy, like, so happy, genuinely happy. It's important just to really always do good. Always have great intentions, a pure heart, pure soul, mind. Watch what you say, what you speak will come to you. And the more you claim something, it will come, whether that's good or bad. Just always move with a pure heart and mind. Respect every and anybody around you until they give you a reason not to respect them. But always respect people, because you never know who can help you in life. You never know who knows who, who's related to who. You just don't know. So, yes, that is the word of the week.
All right, guys, so I actually have these earrings and I have this bracelet. Just got some gifts. I love Tiffany's. Like, if you know me, you know. Tiffany's is that girl. Like, Tiffany's is elegance, don't have to do too much. They serve quality pieces, and I love Tiffany's so much. But I'm thinking about wearing these tonight. These are earrings. Oh my god, I'm ashy. Let me get some lotion. Tiffany's, if you know me, you know, like, all my jewelry is mainly Tiffany's. The quality is amazing. The little details I love that they put in their jewelry is, like, super cute. But I got these. I'm not a hanging earring kind of girl, but it does give elegance. So I'm thinking about wearing these tonight. These are super cute. Like, it's so chic. I don't know. I love these. Like, you would never know this is Tiffany's. And that's what I like. Quality. But take a look. If it would even focus. This is so annoying. Okay, yeah. It doesn't want to focus, but and it has, like, a little diamond in here, which is, like, super cute. And this is the other one. And I really always wear gold. I'm starting to really love silver. Well, no, I always wear silver, but I've been wearing gold a lot. But I love silver. Like, silver just screams, like, elegance to me. So, ear piercing, and it hurt like hell. And I haven't worn two earrings yet, so tonight gonna be the vibe. Tonight gonna be the vibe. I wear two earrings, period. I am ready, but I got this ebony woods on today. This smells really good. Like, this smells good, but I feel like it smells even better when you pair it with something else. Pairs good with the ebony woods. Like, this smells really good. It's like a fruity tropical scent, and the ebony woods is more like a musky, like woody scent. So this and ebony woods, chef's kiss. Boom. Don't say I didn't put y'all on in the car. I told her I was 51 minutes away. I'm really like an hour and 15, but It's okay. I got a peppermint in my mouth. Let my car warm up. And then I am heading an hour away. So, yeah. Bye. I'll be back later. Guys, when I tell you the sun is sunning, but it's freaking like 50 degrees outside. And I got my little visor up because I can't see. But I am running late, guys. Okay? I'm running late. And I can't see. And I shouldn't be vlogging and driving, because it's the same thing as being on your phone and driving. So, YouTubers out there, get off your phone. Get off your phone, get in that field, and drive. Period. And I can't see for nothing. But guys, I just spent $10 on lip gloss. We're going to chat about it later. We're going to chat more. Why would I do that? Why? But this traffic, oh my god. I said I was 50 minutes away, 50 minutes ago. And I'm super confused why you're talking at me. Alright, let me go. Yes, I'm me like it. Bring your body, come and make me ride it. Ride it. Yeah, guys. But let's talk about the $10 lip gloss that I purchased. I don't even use this. What brand is this? This is L'Oreal. L'Oreal has good foundations and stuff, but I don't even use that their lip gloss, so why would I pay $10? Impulsive and rushing. That's what it was. Literally.
Man. I miss you so much.
Period. That should be the intro to the vlog.
That was like a genuine reaction.
Period. I haven't seen her in 2 years. That's dramatic. Hopefully that's parking because I feel like they're gonna go out too.
Lord, you know how hard it is dealing with the pain day to day of a white man. She can never be what I am, but as long as he with me, that's what it's gonna be.
I'm gonna
kill my mom. I'm gonna kill my girl. one thing about my family, we're going to turn up. We're going to do right. And I had a ball last night. I went to this nice spot for the first time. I forgot what it's called. It's in the city. I forgot what it's called. And it was super pretty. Like, everything was just pink in there. The wallpaper was pink. The waitress was chef's kiss. She was amazing. Like, she was super fun, super nice. And, like, are you okay? Are you okay? Do you need anything? And didn't seem annoyed that we needed things. So, like, shout outs to her. And, yeah, so why does it look like that? Like, what is missing? Why is so much on this thing? And I'm going to still use it, but, like, what did I break that it had to look like this? And from the looks of it, I don't think I broke anything. Anyways, this looks disgusting. Like, look how much is coming out. I was so mad yesterday. I see what I did. Is this supposed to... This is so weird. Of course, the lip gloss that I have is not even here. I'm so upset about this. I'm so upset about this. But this is cute too. This color, it gives. It looks so light on the camera, but it's super darker. But I might just do this color instead because, yeah, I'm dealing with a broken lip gloss that I paid $10 for, so. I don't even see the tripod. Like, I see this, but I already have this. Like, I already have it. Oh, let's see. I think this is it. Ooh, found it. Boom. How high does this go? Okay, it's good. Thank you.
Hello.
Can I see
something?
I don't know
much about technology, but is this something similar as this?
So these here don't actually plug in, so these are Bluetooth.
Okay, so how does it?
It has a little string, but the string doesn't attach anywhere. It's just like a chain type thing, and it just connects to Bluetooth. So you enable Bluetooth on the phone.
I gotta do one.
Okay.
So if you're looking for like ones that plug in, our selection is very small. We have something here.
Just press skip on the screen for me. 2166.
Oh, 21? Here. I gave you 22. Oh, sorry, yeah. All over the place. Listening to Quavo and Takeoff album, and I love it. Like, chef's kiss. I need to learn the lyrics by next week. Don't mind me. I just got out the shower. All right, guys, don't mind me. I just got out the shower, so my face has like mad. Yeah, so I'm about to open it up right now. Perfect. It's actually very perfect. So super happy about that. I'm going to, let me see. I gotta figure out how to use this part. Like, I don't know where to put it or how to move this up this way as it's supposed to be, but I'm gonna figure it out right now. So we'll see. But I'm testing it out, and guys, I'm happy. I'm hands-free. Like, I love this. I really do. It's super good. And I didn't know that it increases more, so like, even though I thought it was like really low, it's not low because it goes up a little higher. So yeah.
Say no music.
My camera died, but whatever. So after I finished cleaning, I'm making lunch now. I have sweet potato fries in the air fryer, which is the best. I'm obsessed with the air fryer. And then I made this brioche lobster roll, which I'm so happy to try. I have to make a video of me making these things, like chef's kiss. Can't wait to eat it. But all right, so this is the end of the vlog. I'm not doing nothing really special today. Today was more of like a cleaning day and just getting myself together and organizing myself. So next I have to clean out my closet because I have things in it that I don't wear. And one thing about me, I just hate wasting clothes. So I always give it to like Goodwill or like the Salvation Army. So yeah. Oh, did I just say Salvation Army? No, not them. Something else. But I give myself away because I don't like clothes just sitting here and I'm looking at it for no reason. So yes, and I need to go shopping. So yeah, I need to go on the shopping spree. But yeah, this is the end of the vlog. I'm not doing much. I'm just continuing to clean. I'm thinking about doing my closet today, but I'm a little drained. I did a lot today. Okay, so I'm about to eat and I'll probably see you guys in the next video. Period. I love you guys. Mwah. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.